You're well known for these sayings. I mean, it's part of your signature. Snap your fingers, man. Okay.
Hey, okay.
I can't pull it off like you do. What have I missed?
I think those are the main ones. Oh, and turn down for what?
Yeah, that's, you know. Well, now, where do you come up with these? Do you work on it? Do you practice them? Do you practice them with Slade? Do you practice them with your wife before you go public with them?
Nah, it kind of just comes out. Like, interesting thing about my ad-libs is, like, I owe the success of those ad-libs and those ad-libs becoming so popular throughout pop culture partly to Dave Chappelle. Because if Dave Chappelle hadn't pointed out that I say this stuff on so many tracks, people wouldn't have noticed it. And then it's also, like you were just saying, the persona that Dave Chappelle has of me is actually pretty on. Like, I go from, to, yeah, hey, how you doing? All right, let's have a good time today. Yeah. So that's kind of me. Like, it's both of those guys are me. I am the wild party guy. I've been known for parties since I was in high school. I had the craziest parties from since I was in high school. And then, you know, all of the crazy DJ sets that I do and how I get people crazy. But I'm also, like you said, I turn down for my family. So, yeah, man, I got to thank Dave Chappelle for, like, putting that in people's faces and then just doing those sketches on me. Like, it's crazy because I went to the show to thank him for doing the sketches on me. And he was like, yo, hang out. I'm going to put you in a sketch. Let's do a sketch together. And then I ended up hanging out. We did a sketch. One didn't make it. And then we did another one. And he was off camera. And then I was just ad-libbing. Well, we were improvising with each other. And that's an accomplishment. That's a great thing for me to just, like, think about. It's like I did an improv session with one of the greatest comedians of our time. And it turned into a sketch. So he took the improv session that we were doing, chopped it up, then later put his parts in, and I ended up in one of the sketches. So, yeah, by Dave Chappelle doing the, yeah, what, okay, it just made it, like, where it was everywhere. Like, I couldn't go anywhere, and I still can't, without people screaming that stuff at me. It gets kind of annoying, too.
Well, it can't be too bad. You've made a pretty good living by people screaming at you, though.
Hey, I'm not mad at it. It's just sometimes...